The Viduthalai Chiruthaigal Katchi President Thol Thirumavalavan condemned the state government for passing the bill in the Tamil Nadu Assembly on April 20, amending the Factories Act 1948, which extends the daily working hours from 8 to 12 hours for factory workers. The VCK Chief released a two-page statement that read, "The Tamil Nadu government has passed the Factories Bill 2023 amid opposition from coalition parties. This is against the labor welfare policies that the ruling DMK has been following for many years."